Made up of chiropractors, physiotherapists, and massage therapists, we work together to get the best from your body. Passive extension. This exercise is generally well tolerated in those who have disc pain and leg symptoms. Begin on your front with your arms underneath you. Begin to raise yourself onto your elbows, relaxing into your lower back in a slow and controlled manner. Breathing normally, hold for 10 to 15 seconds. Then relax back to the starting position and repeat. This can be repeated several times during the day and should not increase any pain into the legs or sharp pain in the lower back. Depending on tolerance, you can increase this exercise by extending your arms into a push-up position and hold as before. If you experience any increase in pain during this exercise, stop immediately and consult your healthcare professional. Summit Wellbeing. We work together to get the best from your body.